prayers, the time has come. Spill those lips. Excuse me, what else did you have done? Come on, at least you can tell me. The cheekbones, the jawline, you just have a little bit, or the full enchilada.
I work out every day, I watch my diet, I have not had plastic surgery.
Well, good for you. You look terrific.
Oh, come on. At least you're lying through your caps.
Oh. All right, I have been freshened up a little bit.
Oh, God. Does it hurt?
No.
What do they do with the stuff they take off? Do you get to keep it?
Oh, come on. Brenda, it's the 90s, for God's sakes. I mean, it's like plastic surgery is like good grooming. It's like brushing your teeth.
Elise, look at you. You have to yank and stitch and stuff and pull. You're a turkey.
Oh,
and
what?
Also, your ex-husband?
No, to please everybody. To please everybody.
Everybody.
Men. Women, studio executives. I mean, come on. I mean, youth and beauty, man. I mean, that's the ticket. When men, no, when women get to be a certain age.
Bye bye, love. Hello, Pop Tarts. That's right, baby.
Yes.